Sorry for the delay, people. Apparently we had a little mic issue. Seems to be fixed now. Hopefully. So hopefully things are working, if y'all can hear me. There we go. Got a new headset, ladies and gentlemen. Brand new one. It's the K8. Had a little issue earlier. Apparently I had to make sure it's registered right. Mic seems to be working now.
Ah, you're back.
Yep. And there it goes. Excuse me. I think it may just reset some. Cool. I barely made that just in time. Cool. Was hoping it messed that up. So all I need now is four more. Looked like it'd be an easy four. And now I'm in a different location. And I need to take another tonic again. Oh wow, really? That's actually not what I wanted to do. That's my camp. Oh, did they? No, they didn't. I was about to say. So, okay, I got it. Have one of these done. $11. I'd give me a bottle of whiskey and a hooker with that money. That's my whiskey and hooker money.
Like that, I'm sure bring in a pretty
penny. Yep, not selling it. So you can't sell it. Let you. He no let you. No, no, no. No, 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 no. headsets are pretty cool. Guys, I can't resist.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you. Just gave me a way up there, Mr. Deer. Or sheep. This one's a little closer, so they might get to... Yep, it is. However, they have that plateau right there they gotta get over. So the best spot's over here. Not plateau, but cliff. You got lucky. The fuck? Did I disintegrate that son of a bitch? I shot somebody so bad they disintegrated. Completely disappeared. Good boy. Madame Marzero wants to deal with the rock bass. FBI here in New Austin. Stephen F. Austin.
What a pure and gentle spirit.
I do not trust you.
Have a look. Have a look.
It's alright, I don't trust myself either.
Good luck then. I am sure this will be a most productive partnership.
All the hubbub, bub. No, I'm gonna do that. Give up, there it is. Got that one done. Thank you. I can't get back on the horse. How you doing, sir? Alright, madam, we are done. Actually, why not? About as mysterious as you are, woman. I wouldn't mind a sample of a cougar. Come on. Gonna show up or not? I am right here in circles. Can't, alright, it's all the kill animals part, but I'm gonna keep it that way for now. Yourself. Alrighty. noticed they have been putting more cougar spawns in the online mode here lately. Cougars don't usually spawn. Well, at least in story mode. However, as soon as I saw that red dot, I then figured it out what it was. You see, the dot was chasing you. If the dot is chasing you, it's a cougar or a panther. Unless it's legendary. Did I just hear a car? Oh no, it's a possum. A Texas blue bonnet. What do you know? And I... True fact. They do grow out here. And... Also true fact. They are illegal to pick. And keep, since they are known as our state flower. But you are free to go and take pictures in them and might be lucky to get one if they don't see you. But a real flower that still exists to this very day, a Texas blue bonnet. In fact, I think most of those wildflowers, I think chocolate daisies do exist too. I gotta remember that one. But I'll get it later. I know about currant and wild carrot, because those are common out here too. They did get something wrong though on the currant, black currant. We do get golden currant out here in Texas as well, especially in the deserts. So, in the plains, we do get golden currant around here as well. I'm more in a plainsy area, but yet city. But still, golden currant grows more out here. Near rivers, burdock root, same. The bird rush... kind of hard to find because of all the new plants that have grown over the years. You can find them near rivers, but you can also find them in ponds, and milkweed is real too. Believe it or not, no, it is not. Actually, I think it was the smoke. I don't think it was that type of smoke, though. So, I need to go to the shack. So, there's a bunch of things you could study on some plants and stuff, so botany and everything. Cost me too much taking care of my horses.
Dispatch is perfect.
We'll get to it in a minute. And since it's Halloween, I'm gonna put the gothic look, of course.
rare to find anyone worth a damn these days. Nice to see an exception. Well, thank you. Time for a show.
As much as I like to have fun dancing, duty calls. Soon.
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like. I have some ideas.
Bring it. Let's do two of them.
Bon. The person I wish to see. The stars have come together, and now we make our delivery. Je suis un peu nerveux, comme d'habitude. This is not merely trade for me. This is art. We cannot be sentimental, of course. We each have our job to do, and yours is a ruthless one.
I have a job to do.
Be careful. Drive well. S'il vous plaît. Hein?
S'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. Oh, thank you. Saint-Denis. Big Easy, the Windy Apple.
try my patience.
Boom, 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 boom.
A good sale. Excellent.
Excellent.
Au travail. Mm-hmm. A reasonable trade. Mm-hmm. C'est agréable. Now we wait.
Yes, we do.
Good news. We have some new clients, I see. A bientôt.
Oh wait, I need to get back into my shack real quick. Not one thing I forgot, but... What the hell are you moving for? Ready? Well, guess they finally counted that I had 140. So, okay. I'm gonna get back to camp and I want that flower. find my own partner, I will not be going to this area. I'll go to another. Hello? It's still on. Huh. So that doesn't work. Yeah, why not?
Welcome, friend. Be around.
Come here. Could actually cut through here a little bit. Oh, too bad. I'm glad they don't have to get that one done. Want to do that. That'll work.
Thank you. turn around and leave already. So long now, sucker!
Some bitch. Are you kidding me?
The hell? This ain't good at all. Still kicking, I see. Well, don't make no difference to me. Here, enjoy.
Getting up there. Get off. Get up. You. Oh my god. Get on. Okay, yeah. Alright. Now that you, off your fucking crack now, can you act right?
You again.
Another one here for some money under the table, I assume.
All right. Bye then.
Get the poster? Train. Which one? Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah. Can't deal with you right now, Wolf. Yes.
Thank you.
Aw, oh, damn it. I wish I could go backwards. Damn it. Isn't this just something? Get up there. Get up there. Damn it. The fucking train. Oh my god, get rid of this fucking person. The one? So I had the wrong one the whole entire time? Eat them.
That's the going rate for an ugly as hell corpse.
Sir, welcome back. Feel free to browse. Sure. Another? All right. One more? Of course. That's a deal. Done. Okay. Thanks. Surprised those ain't sold out yet. Usually go quick.
Welcome back, sir. Got everything you need. Have a look. That's fresh. You can feel it. Someday I'm gonna quit Valentine. Probably move out west. Come on.
Are you fucking kidding me? Really? I go and fast travel with my horse. My horse stays back, but I fast travel. Fucking idiot. Hold on. Stupid. Alright, now I can go back out. Nice of you to make it. Fast travel, horse. Beam me up, but not my horse.
Welcome.
Still not ready yet. doing? Get on your horse. Well, doesn't look like it's gonna. Doesn't look like it's gonna spawn.
That's wrong. Still waiting.
wait, there is one more spot I forgot. Of course, it was still spawn. Even if I was on this side. Doesn't look like it's gonna spawn. It's okay. That's a gator. Gator, 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 gator. Yeah. Moonshine ready yet there, Pop? Bum 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 bum.
C'est parti. Vous êtes prêts? Our customers are impatient. So let us not keep them waiting too long. My work is done. Yours begins. This is an ordinary batch, eh? But let me tell you, it is still precious. One must never disrespect one's clients, no matter how stupid, uncultured, and ugly they are. Such people deserve our best service. Vous n'êtes pas d'accord? So you will drive carefully.
No, I'm going to drive recklessly. I'll drive while I'm drinking a bottle of moonshine, drunk. Where are we taking this? Send me again.
Bureau search. Checking for illicit liquor. They have moonshine. Get them!
Dang it. Game drivers of the day. Somebody needs to get the hell out of my damn way.
They signed my paper Sunday. I think the doctor felt bad about it because I spent the car. You know, I know that Friday I was there too. I have to look my blood pressure because only 140 is swelling back, which is sad.
What the hell?
Refreshing and refreshing, and my shit is fucking up.
Okay. Yeah, you do. You guys take care and be safe, you know. You know, right now it's kind of rough, you know.
Why it's not working, but this shit's pissing me off. Please get the fuck out my goddamn way. Alright, I gotta fix this shit. Apparently, my goddamn PC needs another fucking update. Because it's such a piece of fucking shit.
It's dirty. Throw it.
Because it decided it wants to have a fucking boo-boo. There it goes. Alright.
Okay, if you need help, you know, you can talk to Jesse. I'm home. You can bring it right here. I can watch for a little bit, you know, if you guys need some help, stuff like that. She can play with Sophia. You know. Yeah. I mean, we're not going nowhere, but tomorrow, I got doctor appointment at 11, stuff like that. Hopefully I came back by noon, you know, because every week, huh? I'll be here Saturday, you know, if you guys, you know, need some help, stuff like that. I mean, I'm gonna lift him up, I can do something if you need some help. Oh, I tell you, if I could say to the doctor that, come on, pull her out now, I'm done, you know? But they don't want it, they don't want to do it, you know? Because honestly, she's the only one trouble that I had for my past two pregnancies. I never had that disappear. No, I was planning to do a Tai Chi, but at the same time, I tried to read the side effect of that one, stuff like that too. Making sure that it's not gonna be bad, but I mean, read it, you know, it costs you a, cancer to ovary cancer, stuff like that. Just let me know, you know, if you guys need something or, you know, that we can help or, you know.
Babaloo, babaloo.
Yeah. Where's your chair?
Billy?
I don't know. Better get your chair so you can see it.
We have to change that. Turn the fuck around. One thing before I call it a day, and I'm gonna try several times. Not that.
Ellie? Give your sister a paper towel, please.
It's probably gonna be daylight. Nope, not the time. In the right time. Yeah. want that panther. How is that panther not spawning? They did say prefer rainy weather. Try it out again. Out of the area and try to see if we can respawn in the same area. One second, I mean, back in. Oh, are you kidding me, really? I don't have to do this. Really? That little small area and you can't even make it past that. You are the dumbest piece of shit ever. You just like tripping over fucking pebbles, don't you? Little gap like that, and you are a idiot. Yeah. the hell are you jumping over? Sleep.
Trying to finish your soup and your rice if you have just a little bit of soap food. Natulog naman kasi sa piya eh.
Malamig na yun, Harry Chris. Kaya nga si Jera nang tinatawagan ko kasi malamig na yun eh.
What is that?
That mysterious spot that it can just spawn at, not once. Is it spawned?
Hey, paano? Ilang na ang tao niya? Kailangan mag-hire siya ng mag-hire. Hindi siya pwede magmalaki na kahit walang kahire. So ano eh, mapapatakbo ang ito.
Ready then. Doesn't look like this panther's going to spawn again. Even better, this panther will spawn. Doesn't even look like it is.
Shower tomorrow morning.
Hey. Well, this is just disappointing. Looks like that's gonna be a bust.
I have no respect for murderers. I hope you think about that the next time. Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Save it for our sturdier companions. Take this for difficult tasks and tough terrain. I'm glad you're buying this. Anything we can do to help our brothers and sisters.
Yep.
Okay, then. A trade. What do you propose? I bet this was a feisty little critter. Impressive. These can be hard to catch.
Really? You don't have
I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look.
Nope. I'm gonna go see the other Harriet.
Remember to keep your heart open.
See if this Harriet's got it.
Been carrying yourself well out there. Word travels fast.
Hi. Same thing for you?
I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around. All right, let's see what you have for me. Did you find this one all right? Tough to get close to, but worth it to appreciate these things. Oh, you must have been very patient to get this close. Fickle creatures, panthers. An unusual animal. I sense wisdom in them. And sadness. Have you ever tried to cut a tree with your teeth? Takes determination. I'll say that. I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look.
I'll wait.
Trust in nature, friend. Don't forget.
Weird.
pajama you have to pull up. Take up your pajama now.
Oh, what the hell? foggy now. Time. And it looks like it's another bus.
Thank you.
7, go in. Gator bear, bear gator. Whoa, what the hell?
Nothing is as it seems right now, is it? Something prickly in the air.
Reset it. 50 seconds.
I've been hearing about a rare boar that's been scrounging around for territory. You might want to take a look.
Waiting. Aiden, come on. 20 seconds, 26.
I have fresh information on the animal sightings. They move, you know.
Of course. Rockstar, you can go fuck yourself.
Thank you, be well.
Yeah. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Where are you, little kitty, kitty, kitty?
I can't
Kitty doesn't want to play with me. I want to pet the kitty. And kitty no come out.
Hey, Sophia, I'm here.
None of the kitties want to play with me anymore. Whoa, what the hell is a black bear doing in the middle of the damn road? What the hell? What the hell was that? What the hell? What the fuck? Where did you come from? What the fuck is going on?
Yeah. Are you making a name?
Like we're having magical gators now. Looks like it's gonna be a bust. No kitty kitty.
Kitty's over there, making a mess.
Guess I better head back to camp.
Kitty,
Oh, bugger. Go give this to Mr. Crippy here. Crip.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Good stuff.
Fudge nuggets, fiddlesticks. Where's my poppers? Come here, poppers. Okie dokie. Well, it looks like we're gonna end it here. Apparently the kitties don't want to play with me today. Got a new headset. Challenges are done. Made it to 152. My 9 for 9 is done. My daily rose. That's what I'm talking about. I need 2 more for that, but apparently I need to be in a posse to get these 2. But that's okay, because it's actually a good day for me leaving 2 left. That's okay, I did very good as it is, so I just went to get those panthers. That didn't work, because apparently they don't want to spawn, and Harry doesn't want to give me the new panther, since I did it yesterday. So now I gotta wait another 46 minutes before they reset the whole thing, and that's almost an hour, basically. So I have to check that one out later. Excuse me. Anyways, I will be back with another game, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, I don't know, haven't decided yet. I'm gonna get me some dinner, I know that for sure, but I will check out later. Have a good night, or good morning, depending on where you're at in this world, Twitch.